Got a toasty little fire going here. What I'm doing today is burning all of this slash that came from the trees we cut down in order to build our workshop. And the reason I can burn this right now is because the tin is on. I'm going to have a whole lot more about it tomorrow, and I'll have some time lapse of the Amish putting this tin on. But for now, I got to get ready for the ice storm tonight. I got to get this stuff burned. I got to run some electrical wire. A lot of cleanup to do, but tomorrow's video, the Amish putting on the tin.